Good to have you back to the channel. Today, I will focus on how to buy ETFs and what you should know about CFDs before you do so on the eToro platform. And if you are wondering why CFDs when you are only interested in ETFs, and what is the correlation between these two financial instruments? Well, I strongly believe you need answers to all these questions before you purchase any ETFs on the eToro platform. And I think you should listen and pay attention to my findings because it will save you money and time. So grab a cuppa, of course, I mean a cup of tea, and then subscribe. Meanwhile, before I sit down, let me quickly tell you about ETFs. ETF means exchange traded fund. It is a financial security that tracks an index, commodity, bonds, or a basket of assets, just like the index fund. Besides, ETFs allow investors to gain exposure to a pool of investments without the stress of evaluating thousands of stocks or bonds. Stay tuned. Let me break it down and tell you more. You see, some of the advantages of investing in the financial instrument, ETF, are as follows. Diversification. ETFs give you an efficient way to diversify your portfolio without having to select individual stocks or bonds, like I mentioned. Low cost. Trading flexibility. ETFs are very versatile, letting you easily move money between specific asset class like stock, bond, or commodities. Transparency. Most ETFs disclose their holdings on a daily basis. And then tax efficient. Wow. And again, listen to this. It tracks a developed equity market such as FTSE 100, and you can get as a little as 0.07 as commission fee on ETF on FTSE 100. And if and when you buy the ETF that tracks the S&P 500, wow, you are buying a small part in the appropriate proportion, what you are seeing now on the screen. See what I mean? And again, most of these S&P 500, they are 500 company. You are buying them at a much lower cost. Wow, very incredible indeed. Essentially, ETF is very safe, and it is the best way to start if and when you are new to investing. More so, like I said, if you don't have the time to evaluate the company fundamentals, like business modes, competitive advantage, debt, income statement, balance sheet, etc. Easy route is ETF. To know about ETF, to know more, please check my video on the subject matter. You'll see the clip at the end of this video. That said, let me take you through the step-by-step guide on how to trade, buy ETFs on eToro platform. Thereafter, I will explain why you should pay attention to CFD. Now, we are presently at the eToro platform, and I want to believe you already opened an account with eToro. And if you have not, do not worry. You can open it later. Just stay with me. You see, buying and selling ETFs on eToro is simple. Why? Because the platform is very user friendly, easy to navigate, and it offers zero commission. Now, all you need to do is to click on discover. When you're on your platform, you've already opened an account, or if you open an account later, click on platform, I mean click on discover, then click on ETFs. Give it some time, it's loading up. It's a bit slow tonight, I don't know what happened. And it's going to take you to another page. Just bear with me, it's taking its time. It's going to take you to another page. Voila, now we're here. Now we have list of ETFs here. But there's something I want you to pay particular attention to. Let's say we want to buy this ETF and we click on it. Just as an example, let's click on it and see what happened. Now, what do we have here? Right, it's loading up. Voila. Now, I want you to pay particular attention to CFD here. We want to buy this ETF, right? And we got ETF. Let me quickly show you how you can trade this on this platform. You click on trade, and obviously it's going to take you to another window. This window. Let's say we want to buy. And we just want to buy. All you need to do is to change this figure here. Change it to say 83.12. Yep. That's it. That's all you need to do. However, this platform has got other features. Let me quickly explain. You see, the stop loss means if you want to quickly buy, that is trade. But in this case, what I'm trying to explain here, in my own case, I mean, in this video, what I'm trying to say is buy and hold. But this platform makes provision for you to trade quickly, like buy and sell quickly. Well, let me quickly explain what it means. Now, if you click on this, that means you want to put stop loss. You want to say if this ETF fall to a certain amount and it hit your stop loss, it should trigger stop. That means you don't want to go beyond and below that. And again, if you want to say, okay, when you shoot to say 831, I want to take profit, you set it up. As soon as you get to 831, it's going to knock you out of the tray and you make some money. Okay, that is what this feature means. However, we want to do buy and hold. Now, this is how to go about the trade. I'm going to come to that later. Now let's look at another ETFs, because we have seen CFD here. Let's click on another one. What do we have here? Also CFD. Wow, let's click on another one. Okay, let's go back again. Let's click on another one. I'm going somewhere, just bear with me. Let's click on this again. You have CFD. Okay. Bear with me. You see, what does it mean to buy ETF embedded in CFD contracts? Let me explain it. And why you should be mindful of the risk involved with this contract. Okay. You see, CFD stands for Contract for Difference. And buying ETF marked with CFD means you don't own the asset. And you can make or lose money based on price movement of the asset. Let me break it down. You see, traditionally, an ETF without CFD gives you the privilege or makes you the right, makes or give you the right of ownership of the underlying asset, ETF. Essentially, when you trade CFD on a through, you are the client. And eToro is a broker, meaning eToro have rights over the ETF and not you. However, if you like to know, CFD on the eToro platforms allows trader to maximize leverage. Let me quickly show you what I mean. Like I said, you can use this leverage, meaning you can use the money you don't have. Say for instance, you want to buy 56 of this, you can buy twice that amount. That's leverage. But in my opinion, I would strongly advise against this strategy. Don't use leverage, don't use the money you don't have. The question, is whether all the ETFs on the Ethereum platform have CFD contract, or does it mean all ETFs on Ethereum platform have CFD contract? No, sir. However, according to my findings, listen to this, from 22nd October 2020, please listen to this, all non-EU ETF position open by users residing in the UK or EU are only available as CFDs. Let me take that again. All non-EU ETF positions open by users residing in the EU or UK are only available as CFDs. Wow. Okay, now that's it. So for instance, we have ETF like CNDX, iShares, NASDAQ ETF, that is not embedded with any CFD. And again, let's have a look at this. The ISF. Yeah, let's click on trade. Now, if you have a look, let's look at ISF. Let's do that again. ISF. Yep. We click on it. ISF. Yeah. Look at that. It has no CFD embedded or attached to it. So what does it mean? This is a good one. And this one pay dividend. Okay, now. Now, these are just, I mean, the CND, this one again, CNDX. What do we have here? You see, it has no CFDs attached to it. Good. These are just two examples. There are others. You will have to research them. Okay. Beside eToro pay ETF dividends. Yes. Yes, you heard me. Pay dividend. Now, you see, how does it work? Your account may either be credited or debited if you are trading a stock. Let me break it down. If you hold a buy position, you will receive the dividend payment to your available balance. If you hold a sell position, the dividend payment will be deducted from your available balance. It's as simple as that. Now, moving on, let me quickly tell you about index fund. An index fund is a diversified basket. Let me take that again. An index fund is a diversified basket of stocks or bonds, and is created to mimic or match the composition of the stock market. Again, index fund is a tool to measure stock markets performance. Index fund make it possible for individual investor, including new investor, to invest in the stock market without being charged higher fees and without going through the stress of picking the best stock. A single index fund would just do it for you. Again, I have a detailed video concerning all you need to know about index fund. You will see the clip at the end of this video. People often ask or would like to know how eToro makes money. Okay, stay with me. You see, according to my findings, eToro earns money through spreads on trades, weekend fees, withdrawal fees, currency conversion costs, and inactivity fees. Meaning, if you do not visit your account for some time, you're gonna get charged. So your best, in my opinion, once in a while, go there. Besides, let me quickly tell you this. Ethereum was founded in 2017, and presently there are over 20 million registered customers on the Ethereum platform. Wow. I hope you find this video valuable. Okay, now here comes the best part. Subscribe, like, and comment. Remember, the goal is to generate wealth, build companies, and then create jobs. Bye now. See you soon.